My, what a big head you have. From digital spy supreme leader Snoke only appear as a hologram in the Force Awakens. And the speed remove, description and leak image, were only now seeing the first order master as he will appear in the flesh in Star Wars The Last Jedi. As part of Force Friday II, the first official glimpse of him is finally here. Okay, so admittedly it's a Funko Pop version with a giant head, but the officially licensed toy confirmed the detail of the villain look, for all its flashiness. Snoke Goro Baby A striking resemblance to those of the Jedi, hinting that his mysterious origin could tie in with the Order somehow. However, they just chosen to parody his life-size enemy, the color of his skin, which is less pale and more pink than it appears in hologram. Also give him a more human appearance than he had in The Force Awakens. Seeing as Disney has finally drawn at a peep of sort at Snoke, it is reasonable to expect that a full look at Andy Serkis' character will be on its way soon. The question of Snoke's origin has lurked since The Force Awakens was released in December 2015. W.A. Bean promised that The Last Jedi will reveal where Rey came from.